1973, maybe with 12th, or maybe Danny Morrison with 12th. New Zealand got the highest ever 10th wicket partnership.